Now you gotta clean it and cook it.